funktioniert.
They are heartless. Godless barbarians. And kill blindly.
What is the soul of a man?
They scar the lands of England. Lands they will never defend. Never love. The time has come.
Oh
to
shit.
Speak to them.
Wait.
In a language they will understand.
Isn't that the guy from... Wait, never mind. I can't tell who that is.
Odin is with us.
Holy fuck.
Assassin's Creed Valhalla, available holiday 2020.
God damn. Okay, all right. I mean, it's not a gameplay trailer or anything, so I don't really care that much. But at the same time, I loved Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So if I loved Assassin's Creed Odyssey, like, I'm going to love this. Like, come on. Come on. You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Shroud, you didn't even play Odyssey. Well, that's just a lie. Why are you lying to me about what I played? Why are you saying these things? Odyssey was fucking awesome. Yeah, Odyssey was a lot of fun. Apex trailer? Alright, sure, whatever. Loba. I wonder how much they changed Loba. I'm curious.
My world was shattered that day. And my path was now a fog of unknowns. The system tried to erase the tragedy. But some wounds are too deep to ever truly heal. I've always felt it in my blood. I am a thief. And a good one at that. It was the only way I felt true to myself. And those same feelings grew into opportunity. I honed my skills and enhanced my methods. With success came wealth, power, and friendship. I was the best, and everyone knew it. But something was always missing, until now. There we are. I'm off to bed.
Wait, I found him.
What? What are you talking about?
I found him.
That was terrible. What the fuck? For some reason, I was expecting a lot more from that. I don't know why I was, but.
Hey!
Hey!
Is ranked out yet?
It's about to be. How come you changed your camera angle? I don't know. I was just bored, really. I just wanted something different. That's all. Is it a big deal? I don't think it's a big deal. Sometimes it's nice to change it up a little bit. Move the camera, you know? Have you tried VR since the glasses? I have not, no. What do you think of pros like Sinatra jumping ship from Overwatch to Valorant? Will they fare well if not coming from CS? Personally, I don't think they will fare well, but at the same time, that doesn't mean that they won't learn, you know? Like, yeah, it might be rough at first, but over time, they'll get it down, of course. Two questions. What is your opinion on aim trainers, and how likely do you think someone is to make it as a streamer when just streaming video games in 2020, considering so many people do it nowadays? I don't know how likely it is. It's never been likely, I guess. It's always been unlikely, you know? And I don't really use aim trainers, man. I don't give a fuck. So. I think it's way more important to play the game and practice the game than it is to sit in an aim trainer all day. IMO. I've watched the Assassin's Creed trailer. I watched the Assassin's Creed trailer. I watched the Apex trailer. Yeah. What do you guys think of this cam right here? I don't know if you've even noticed this mouse cam. But I mean, it's kind of small. I don't know. I tried to put it in a spot where it's like not too annoying, but like you can look at it if you want. I don't know. Are you gonna play EFT when it wipes? Yeah. Are you ranked yet? No, you have to get ranked.
I found two competitive games a lot faster than I found unrated games.
Really?
Yeah. Because I think it was like 2 minutes for each game to be found.
Well, my first queue with the five stack was like 4 or 5 minutes. And then my solo queue was 15.
What?
That was when That's I joined. That was when I joined you guys. Yeah, I don't know how this whole ranking system works, but I've never seen a game where it doesn't let you play with your friends if you have different ratings in the first game of placements. Usually placements don't matter. It's usually just. You finish them, and then everyone gets ranked, you know?
Are you placed based off your performance?
Yeah, it's performance. Oh. I think it's more about performance than the actual, like, game win. Although the win is important, a lot of it is, like, performance, because it's trying to find a ranking based off of, like, solo and duo queues, you know?
Yeah.
Nobody really is supposed to be five stacking these. I'm just kind of glad I didn't, like, pop off or anything in your game. I just kind of, my goal was like, I was just going to sit back. Since you guys were a 4Q, I was telling my stream, like, I'm going to let them do their, whatever they're doing. I'm just going to sit back and try to support as best as possible instead of getting crazy. But the first game, I was getting wild.
Imagine I invited you to the queue and then you just outrank all of us as well. That would have been so sad.
I would have been bummed. I think there's a max rank that you can hit, so we might all already be in that max rank, you know what I mean?
Huh. I wonder if the rank is determined off of the unrated, because I heard a lot of stuff about like hidden MMR and the unrated.
There is a hidden MMR, for sure.
From unrated to competitive is what you're saying?
I feel like.
Well, I don't know about. Well, there's definitely a hidden MMR and unrated. I don't know if it bleeds into ranked, but I imagine they use some sort of metric for it.
Yeah, probably. Because, like, imagine.
Because, like, we wouldn't.
Yeah, that's true.
I was going to say, we wouldn't have gotten AZK and them in our queue if it was, like, just random.
I don't even know what the ranks are, if I'm being honest. I really don't.
If you go to career and then you click, like, the question mark, you see, like, all the ranks.
Oh, okay. Oh, my God. Those look so ugly. My chat was saying the cutoff is plat, but I don't know if they're right or not, but who knows.
How long has rank been out for?
Just today, like an hour.
Oh.
Or 2 hours or something.
Did they announce the cutoff rank or no?
No. I don't know why they named it Valorant. I think that's stupid.
Yeah, I don't. I like Project A more. Not even kidding.
No, not the name of the game. I'm saying the
rank.
Oh,
the rank you mean. The rank. I mean, I like Project A more, too.
I mean, if the game was Project A and the rank was Valorant, that would work, but...
Yeah. Honestly, I would have been down for, like, a League of Legends type, like, naming with, like, Grandmaster, Master.
Something to that.
I'm trying to be Wood 1. That is my goal.
Holy shit. It's been fun. It's been real fun. It hasn't been that fun, but it's been kind of fun. Actually, I had a good time. I'm not going to lie. I had a good time. That was fun. Oh, shit. That was good. Some good fucking games today, actually. I enjoyed it. I had a good time. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Have a good night. You're beautiful, beautiful, beautiful people. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for the donos. We'll be back on tomorrow evening. Farewell.